Welcome back to News 8 at 6. A recently installed traffic light was supposed to make an Adams County intersection safer, but for the most part, it has.
We're talking about the intersection of Route 116, Racehorse Road, and Sunday Drive in Conewago Township, Adams County. It's just south and west of McSherrystown. But now there's still one problem, and local officials say the state is getting in the way of the solution.
8 on Your Side government reporter Matt Belanger explains.
Shiny new traffic signals installed along State Route 116 in Conewago Township, Adams County, have dramatically cut down on the number of accidents at the troublesome intersection.
This is my, I believe, eighth year.
But Township Supervisor Monique Keefe says there's a new problem.
I mean, I can honestly say I think it's probably a combination of everyone's fault because we were hoping that the traffic light in itself would cure the problem.
Here's the concern. I'm on Sunday Drive facing south, and this is the line where drivers now need to stop as they approach State Route 116. But if you look in this direction, just like a driver who would be trying to make a right-hand turn on red would have to do, even if you ease up a little bit, you can see it's very difficult to tell if there's any oncoming traffic.
People, instead of waiting for the light to turn green, there is some impatience, so they find themselves creeping up.
A no-turn-on-red sign would eliminate that danger. One was never included in the original plans to redo the intersection. But the solution isn't as easy as just putting one up. Since 116 belongs to the state, the township has to go through PennDOT to make any changes to the intersection. And Keefe says PennDOT is requiring another traffic study of the intersection before making a decision about allowing the sign. She says it could be months before the township receives approval.
So the fact that we have to run through all of these hoops again just to add a simple sign that says do not turn on red to save possibly someone's life, to me, is ridiculous.
Keith is asking the state to, in this case, put the rules aside.
Putting up a sign that says do not turn on red is not going to create a safety issue. It's going to fix a safety issue.
In Adams County, Matt Belanger, News 8.
And this week, the township plans to ask PennDOT again to minimize the delay and put up a sign as soon as possible.